Joshua Hallowell and Caleb Barnsby. It gives us great pleasure to welcome you to the Colne High School's Summer Silver Screen Concert.
Throughout tonight's performance, we will entertain you with the clem to the clem of music talent at Colne High School.
During tonight's concert, we'll be seeing various types of entertainment,
those being music, drama and dance.
So without further ado, here are the notorious music moments of our CVHS Swing Band. Accompanying two Year 7 actors.
Ido were playing Maple Leaf Rag on the piano.
They're not quite ready yet, but they'll be with us in a few minutes. Based on real events that happened in Oklahoma.
Really?
Yeah.
Dancing was actually banned in Oklahoma.
It was.
Chris Penn couldn't actually dance, would you believe?
Really?
So the filmmakers had to teach him in terms he knew.
Which was?
Wrestling.
So tonight, to make our performance true to the film, we've hired 12 professional sumo wrestlers to dance for tonight.
So please welcome our dancers. say that they weren't actually sumo wrestlers. But they will be heard afterwards.
Anyway, moving on. Next up, we've got the percussion ensemble, led by Matt Delaney. And they'll be playing Trey Bian. Whatever that involves. We'll have to find out. Clancy.
This piece is called Queen of Sheba. So take it away, girls.
Sing Global is an 18-month choir project led by Jill Bond from Satellite Arts with funding from the National Foundation for Youth Music. This term, as well as sessions at Colne Valley High School and the Watershed, Sing Global workshops have taken place in four local primary schools. We are pleased to welcome Year 6 children from Neilds and Wilbur Lee schools.
They're not here tonight.
Okay. But the senior choir is singing.
This is just as good, I assure you.
Probably better than the primary school anyway, so you're not missing out at all. So, the senior choir.
Yeah.
Sharon Corrupt, 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 Sharon Corrup
And we move on not so far away to Jamaica, because we'd like to do When You Like to Bob Marley, Three Little Birds.
Alleluia.
brilliant, wasn't it?
Big thanks to Sky Burton and Jill Bond there. Thank you. Now next is a little personal favourite of mine. It's A Town Called Malice by the awesome The Jam.
Awesome. Pretty much sums it up. This item also features Jay Jones dancing. So please welcome Jay and the Pop Choir. Stage presence was just phenomenal, and his hair was truly amazing.
What my friend is trying to say is that our next item features our very own Dorothy from The Wiz, also known as Maggie Coonan, who will be singing with Adam Pinder.
They will be singing Come What Way, so please welcome to the stage the wonderful Maggie and Adam.
I could be Listen to my heart, can you hear it sing? Telling me to give you everything. Seasons may change, winter to spring. But I love you.
Thank you.
do it all. Everything on our own. We don't need anything or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three words said too much. They're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into light. Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here, and if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into light. And all that I am, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Anyway, we're halfway through tonight's show.
We do have some things in the podcast, people.
However, if you do want another drink, you'll have to return your glass to our resident barmaids at the back, because we're running on glasses.
We'll be back in 20 minutes for lots more talent and lots more rules. Josh and Gil!
This is the second half.
Girl who wanted to be a dancer
met the married man who was dying of cancer.
our hankies unfurled like flags of surrender.
I believe something fell asunder in even Will Hunter's hands.
What?
Standards set by us, well, that's another story. The last performance was a showcase of the drama talent that our school has to offer, entitled Going to the Flips.
What talented people we have at our school. There's always people ready to show just how talented they are.
As much as we have some very talented senior students, equally talented are some of those lower students.
Yes, and conveniently, they'll be performing now. They'll be singing punk rocker, with a soloist from Sophie Scott and Out of Reach.
I was in my head in 77.
least anything I can see.
Oh, I don't know. I've heard your rendition of Postman in Paris very touching.
Thanks, Josh. It means a lot. And next, let's focus on the real talent.
Next is one of my favourites. It's big, loud, and a lot of fun to do. So what's not to like? It's African drumming.
So please welcome our African drummers, led by Mr. Jones.
Turned round to me and said, "But you'd make a brilliant Hagrid." Needless to say, I felt disgusted. I mean, that someone found it okay to offer me the part of a hugely tall, massively built oaf with a scraggy
The connection I think my friend is trying to make is our next piece by the string quartet. It's quite complicated because it features two acts together. So it starts off with, I think this is right, with the string, it's a string quintet.
Quintet.
They'll be doing Harry Potter, hence the thing, and which will be followed by the can-can.
Ooh, can-can, that takes me back.
Okay, and then from the can-can, we go straight into a tango by the sax quartet, I think. And they'll be accompanying Lois and Harrison Kelly, no relation. They'll be dancing. So, and we're very thankful to Harrison to be returning to the school because he's been here and gone. So, here's everyone, basically.
Sorry.
The next act is Joan Clayton singing This Town Goes By from Casablanca. My fault. Here's Joan Clayton.
Next, because we'll get it wrong. So, in the half here, I told you it's the string quintet
and sax quartet with the dancers Lois and Harrison.
Enjoy.
I think.
Thank you.
Anyway, here are the big band, containing of course me, and the CVHS tab dancers doing the Moon River and the classic Singing in the Rain. I give you the penultimate act this evening, after the DIY.
Hey,
you can see the budget gone into this, can't you?
Thank you.
Well, that's about it for tonight, guys.
But before we leave you for our finale, Josh and I would like to thank all the pupils who have performed for you tonight.
Not forgetting all the backstage crew and the popcorn sellers at the back.
And of course, all the amazing music staff, Mrs. Hamilton, Mrs. Pickering, Mr. Jones, and Mrs. Jansfield.
We are going to finish with our finale. We are welcome to everyone who has performed back on stage to perform Mission Impossible and The Lion King.
But from Josh and I, that's all, folks.